You gotta believe this one's over! element of this offense and quick.
Well, these women have to pull away here eventually. At this point, looks like
a German suplex. Is that it? Is it over? Yes!
Unreal performance.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Overall, this match was average at best. But not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten what happened already.
That's a woman on a mission.
This was one of those matches that had flashes of brilliance, but never quite lived up to it.
Good match overall.
That's an impressive win right there.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And guys, that's exactly the type of action viewers come to expect here at Hell in a Cell.